Hey everyone, in this video I will be showing you how to open a folder in Visual Studio Code by using your terminal. So let's get started. So in case if you have that folder under your users, you can just use the cd command and the folder name to navigate to that particular folder. Else what you can do is you can just come to that particular folder's location. In my case, I'm going to this particular folder, which is OpenAI Edit Image. So just go inside this particular folder, click here and type cmd. This will basically open the command prompt in this particular path. After going here, you just need to run the command code space dot and hit enter. Now this particular folder will get automatically opened in VS Code. As you can see, it gets automatically opened and we have the exact same files here. That's the video guys. Do check the playlist of my channel. Done a lot of videos in programming and AI tools. Subscribe me. Thanks for watching.